we are looking at ecology and we are told that a certain individual or a certain population is threatened.